to bring in Ed over here, Director of Hospitality. We want to remind people that you don't need to have a special event to come hang out on a Mariposa cruise. You can come on down any night on like a Tuesday night if you're thinking about going for drinks. Tell us, people, what can they experience on an average night?
Absolutely. It's a great opportunity to have your cottage down here in the city, out on the water, experience the great, calm, beautiful lake, have a smooth ride, enjoy a nice watermelon mojito cocktail, live on the lake with Guilty Pleasures on select Tuesdays. All kinds of different options for everybody.
And you know what? We're looking at some of the beautiful food. Always delicious food. People want to come. They want to have a good time. And part of that is food and beverage, I'm guessing.
Absolutely. People come here and, you know, they have the misconception that on a boat there's only a few options, but we have so many different options for everybody. And from the trendiest foods to the most simple stuff, we can do a little bit of everything here.
And, you know, it's one of these rare opportunities where you can be on the water looking at our beautiful city, and you don't have to travel far to go have this good time. It's right here in our own backyard. And for people who want to find out more information about what you guys do, where can they go online?
We have a great website. It's www.mariposacruises.com. All of our special events are on there, live on the lake, lunch cruises, dinner cruises, and again, something for everybody on there.
And as Larissa was mentioning before, you can have it all under one roof. You've got basically the food, the beverage, the band, the venue. It saves a lot of stress and a lot of time if you're organizing these parties. But I gotta tell you, this band, unbelievable. Guilty Pleasures, they could be rocking out at your party, some of Toronto's premier musicians. But we wanna thank everybody for hanging out this morning. Rocking out on the harbor, just the way I like to do it, guys. We're gonna send it back to you guys in the newsroom. No pressure, though. Oh, we're gonna go to commercial break. You're watching CP24 Breakfast. Rocking out on Mariposa Cruises. We'll be back. Show me.